Hey guys, Ben, and I'm going to show you how to build a barricade for the empty browning and troop that I showed you how to make earlier today. Okay, first take 3 cylinders on 6x10, dark gray, 2 blue cylinders, stick them 3 there, because they're in the little space between, then 1 there. Take a gurney, take it by the bottom. Stick it there. Sorry. Okay, so far you have this. Take another 6x10 and stick them together like this. So it looks like a big piece. Take 2 6x1 pieces. Sorry, they don't want to stick on, so I'm making them. Yeah, stick them there. And then you take 2 of the 1x1 slanted pieces, but they're really like 3s long. Stick them there. No. 3x1s. Yeah. Then you take a 2x3 slanted piece and stick it like. Okay. Like this. So you, right now you have this. Take 1x3 slant flat piece. Sorry. Stick it. Right there. Then take your troop, dude, and then just sit them. Hold on. Now, come on, stand. Stand broke. Sorry about this. Okay, sit them here. He's not in the middle, so you just sit them 2 from that piece, and then, from that. So those little pieces can be in the holes. It stays in. Yeah. That's it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And oh, wait. Okay. And then, well, this is a little mock. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And oops, sorry. Bye.